A very wonderful good morning to everyone. It appears that this is a mixed group of law people as well as others. No, all law people.
Yes, sir.
Wonderful, very good. We can talk anything. At the outset, let me thank the charioteers of this program and my learned colleague sitting here looking into cell phone for giving me this opportunity, wonderful opportunity. Before starting our discussion on any topic, why I am taking any topic means, Subramanya said, you can talk on any topic. Before that, I would like to tell you, at the time when we were students, almost on research methodology, I got first mark. But in practice, when it is made applicable to the research, I was a big zero. Memorizing and reproducing and getting marks is not rather a very big thing, but implementing it is very problematic. Whatever I learned in research methodology was because of the greatest professor I have seen, who has made me into a person actually. I did not see any arrogant student here. I was very arrogant as a student. I did not care anybody. And initially I did not care my guide also. He made me to learn and implement research methodology. In fact, I was nagging him whenever I meet him, sir, please write down a note about reflective thinking and thinking. He is a wonderful resource person. How to think also, he will tell. That is why, if you see some of my slides, you will find reference to my guide. And there is what is known as a book written by, what is that? Tuesdays with Mori. What is that one? Did anybody read that book?
Yes.
What is that?
It was about one student. His guide was suffering from ADHD. Yeah. And throughout his, he was writing a book on,
So whatever which way, the gist is that my guide is not suffering, he is very ill and healthy. He gives his life experiences to the student. Journalism, I think. He will be recording it. Okay, his life experiences. There, in that context, in that book, everybody should read that book. It is a small book. What teacher is, it will tell. Atma buddhi sukham chayga guru buddhi visheshataha. Even if you are capable of making a discernment and a decision, whenever you get the advice of the teacher, you please take it. It comes out of experience and expertise. A wonderful thing. Even our scriptures say, leave it, but even with regard to this book, the life experiences he will tell to his student, and student records it, and all these things go on. Like that, in so far as research methodology is concerned, his way of explaining was something marvelous, unparalleled, and he made some shape out of the clay. That is T.V. Subba Rao. After so many years, otherwise I would not have accepted the teaching assignment at all. Okay, I would have been a political leader, or I would have been rather something else, huh? So that is why my first slide is always, my guide was my Mori. I am not a Mitch Albom. The student was Mitch Albom, very sincere student. You cannot compare himself to me. Okay. Everything started, I will give you one example. Before starting the class, it is related to research methodology only. I went to him with the two buttons open and threw a recommendation letter on the table of him. I entered into his room even without asking permission, at least telling the clerk. I went inside. You won't do such things, no? So you are better students, that is what I mean. Then I said, he looked at me. He said, I am very much impressed about your keen interest in research. Now it is quoted, that work is quoted, the credit goes to C.K. Raja, your Upendra Bakshi quoted that book. It was on judicial biography. Even now, it is a scarce thing. And not only judicial biography, and it was written on Koka Subba Rao, most controversial judge. Recently also in privacy case. What is that? Just this case, Puttu Swami versus Union of India, delivered on 24th August 2017. Okay. So, he said, I am impressed by your keen interest. You can write on two or three topics chosen by you, a brief write-up. At that time, we were having Keshavananda Bharati and all these things, discussions were going on. And then privileges and immunities, because Jayalalitha's, this one was rather drag. And all these things were there. So I said, why two or three? I will write on 10. Because I was very arrogant. As a student of LLM, I read the Sirwai. I have my own copy, even now I kept it. Sir H.M. Sirwai book. So I have the arrogance that I know better than teachers who read only MPJ. That was my arrogance. So he said, it's okay. Exactly, we are going to meet after 1 month. He's very strict about the time schedule. He has given me a date. I went and started writing 10 topics. Because I know almost every topic at that time as a student. I must have forgotten about some topics afterwards. Then I came. And again, this time I did not throw the papers on his face. I kept it on his table because I'm seeing his response. Slowly I did not know that I was changing. Otherwise I would have resisted. So I kept on his table. Sir, 10 topics. You can give me any topic. So my mind was that guide has to give the topic. Guide has to, this is an example I am telling you, guide has to give the topic. That is what I was thinking. Then he looked into these things. There are certain guidelines about research problem. Like a thing which is already overdone.
You see, he is not giving me directly the answer and not making that you should listen to me like.
He was slowly bringing me to the factual situation. What is research problem? I got 61 marks, I can define that. I said, research problem is any difficulty faced by the researcher or which he has to find a solution.